Wow! What's up with the Ski Squad? It's your boy, baby, and I'm back like spinal cords and car seats, man. Shout out my skeezers, too. Shit, hell. You know how we do, two names, same crew. Yes, sir, Ski. Yes, sir, Ski. Yes, motherfucking sir, Ski, man. We got Busta Rhymes in that bit. Calm down. Feature Eminem and the motherfucking GOAT, man. Y'all told me this shit was fire, man. Shout out Ski Squad. Always put me on Busta Rhymes. I know he come with it. He ate. Busta Rhymes is really slept on. Y'all better stop playing with him. Busta, y'all know Eminem for them. Yeah, I'm ready for y'all. Tell me some tongue twisting, crazy, aerodynamic, wild shit going on this song. So I'm here for it, baby. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button one time for the one time to join the gang, man. Head over to Instagram, follow your boy at OK Ski, baby. No further ado, we finna dive into it and see what they're talking about, man. Busta, calm down, Eminem, let's get it. That shit fire! Hip hop beat. Who is that? What's this nigga say his name was? Scoop? Scoop did that? We gotta get Scoop's props on this beat. Damn. Turn the mic up. Turn that nigga mic up.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo. Calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo. Calm down, nigga.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo. Calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Fuck.
Oh my lord, I just see the Detroit belt buckle on this Superman. I'm Super M. Super M. Look up in the sky. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's Super M.
Ready on the left.
And fighting Super Bus.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Black out, nigga.
Oh my lord.
Lower the casket down. Sprinkle the ass or get your ass kicked down.
My spidey senses is telling me that this is gonna be bananas. This is gonna be bananas right here. Quote, what he say? What he lip? What's up? Lower the casket down. Sprinkle ashes on y'all.
Yeah. Get your ass.
Nigga. Oh my lord.
Lower the casket down. Sprinkle the ass or get your ass kicked down. Ground while I sit on your crown. Skip town.
It's like a comic book. You get your ass kicked. Bow. Remember back in the, like the old you look at Batman. Boom! Dude, they be punching it. Yeah, that's the vibe I got.
Ass, so get your ass kicked.
Bow!
Ground while I sit on your crown. Skip town. Ground zero, Shapiro, the King Cash Pow. Do I make them say wow? Strip out. Bow. I sit with the pound. Click bow. Bow. Click, click. Bow. Click
bow. Shoot that nigga. Fuzzy has to shoot that nigga. Get the bullet, put that bitch back in. Click and shoot that nigga. Get the click, clack, put that bitch in. Click and bow. God damn. He gonna got a musket. That nigga must have had that motherfucking gunfight with a musket. He have to keep loading that bitch and clicking that bitch and yeah.
Do I make him say wow? Strip out. Wow.
Do I make him say wow? Strip out. The bow. Clickety click.
I sit with the pound. Click bow. Bow. Click click. Bow. Click bow. Stop traffic dropping them classics. Flip bow. Bitches.
That nigga got a musket. That bitch got. That bitch died to his leg, motherfucking musket. Click, pow, pow, stuff that bitch again. Click, 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 click. God damn, I ain't putting no gunpowder in that bitch. Click, pow.
Click, pow, pow, pow. I sit with the pound. Click, pow, pow. Click, click, pow, click, pow. Stop traffic, dropping them classics. Flip, pow. Bitches, I'm making them skip with thou. Art, you don't really want to start when I growl. Wow.
Art thou shall not skip. Yeah,
I'm making them skip with thou. Art, you don't really want to start when I growl.
Wow, wow, wow.
Let me come and mop up the knockoffs. When I pop off, I never stop, cause when we do come.
Let me come mop off the knockoffs. And what? Hey. Oh. Anytime a nigga just go dumbass bananas in the firstborn, I know Eminem gotta come up. I can't.
Let me come and mop up the knockoffs. When I pop off, I never stop, cause when we do come through, you better lock doors.
Cause
the wolves wanna eat people, they lock jaws. No need to cook up the coke, you see we top
you ain't had enough. What in the fat fishes of a phenomenal far from Dugan fuck is going on back with the B.A. the rack?
Supercalifragilistic, SP, what did he say?
We bought a lock jaws, no need to cook up the coke, you see we top raw, and if you ain't had enough.
Like them wolves came to eat, look at them lock jaws, don't even cook up the coke, we can say, yeah.
We bought a lock jaws, no need to cook up the coke, you see we top raw, and if you ain't had enough. What in the fat fishes of a phenomenal far from Dugan fuck is going on back with the B.A. the rack is callous, bang on another song, I'ma have these niggas nervous and clipping in there.
I don't know what the fuck, nigga, just made some shit up. Supercalifragilistic rapping, nigga.
On back with the B.A. the rack is callous, bang on another song. I'ma have these niggas nervous and clipping their nails and dribbling and witness some nibble them like sunflower seed gel. See these scales got my weight up.
Shimmery timbers.
Nails and dribbling and witness some nibble them like sunflower seed gel. See these scales got my weight up heavy like three wheels and I shit on these males till a stinking felon and a weed smell, nigga, you treat.
Scales got my weight up heavy like three whales.
Scales got my weight up heavy like three whales and I shit on these males till a like sunflower seed gel. See these scales got my weight up heavy like three whales and I shit on these males till a stinking felon and a weed smell, nigga, your tree fell. See how they Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram and an email talking I'm sick, I got them shook and I bang them at retail until they. See, I cook like I'm slinging a weed sale until I triple bread and whoop them and try.
I cook like I'm slinging a weed sale like a nigga that got high and got the fucking munchies around
me. See how they Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram and an email talking I'm sick, I got them shook and I bang them at retail until they cripple. See, I cook like I'm slinging a weed sale until I triple bread and whoop them and drag them like females. Oh, see, well, these niggas already know the way that I fuck shit up, minus the details. The case is shut, your bitch remind me of a replacement, but kind of an ancient slut. It's going down like she was a basement fuck. Swell up this shit like I'm sticking snakes in their guts so gracefully.
What the fuck?
Where did I fuck shit up, my...
They say remind me of a replacement, but it's about to go down like a basement fuck. Down is the basement. It's about to go down. I mean, probably for the fuck some replacement, but oh shit.
And whoop them and drag them like females. Oh, see, well, these niggas already know the way that I fuck shit up.
Minus the details.
The case is shut. Your bitch remind me of replacement, but kind of an ancient slut. It's going down like she was a basement.
Kind of an ancient slut. It's going down like a basement fuck.
Basement fuck. Swell up this shit. Your bitch remind me of replacement, but kind of an ancient slut. It's going down like she was a basement fuck. Swell up this shit like I'm sticking stakes in their gut so gracefully and graciously. I paint. Wake niggas up, ragdolling these niggas in attacking like apes in a cut. I'm waiting for the taking while I break niggas neck like a bracelet. Fuck. It's kinda like me having a case in a truck and drinking till I'm blasted a rash and a ration, nigga. What? Keeping them open and blacking until I'm leaving them stuck and got I'm happier than a child in a park chasing it up. While I'm chasing above, these funny niggas be chasing their luck. I be lacing them up like boots while I'm pushing their face in the mud. Missiles up.
I be lacing them up like boots while I'm sticking their face in the fucking mud. Stop. Woo!
Till I'm leaving
them. Hey, Buster's so animated and shit with his raps, that shit funny as hell.
Fucking got I'm happier than a child in a park chasing a duck while I'm chasing above these funny niggas.
What'd he say? Hold on. Happier than a child in a park while you chasing a duck?
Leaving them stuck and got I'm happier than a child in a park chasing a duck while I'm chasing them open and blacking until I'm leaving them stuck and got I'm happier than a child in a park chasing a duck while I'm chasing above these funny niggas be chasing their luck. I be lacing them up like fools while I'm pushing their face in.
While I'm chasing a buck, these funny niggas be chasing their luck and I'm. Whoa, my fucking God!
When I'm chasing above, these funny niggas be chasing their luck. I be lacing them up like fools when I'm pushing their face and I'm on. Missiles I fling when I spit live wire till it's shit circling back around. But more fire for me to melt the brick surface and back a sound. When I light up shit that'll cause a quick worship and gather around. And dirt and the shit that splatter clicks painful to make them scatter. Blink. Shame for the way I shatter. Split shit apart, it doesn't matter. Rip your head up off your shoulders. Rip. Bullets bigger than a
rip your head up off your shoulders. Will
shit that'll cause a quick worship and gather around. And dirt and the shit that splatter clicks painful to make them scatter. Blink. Shame for the way I shatter. Split shit apart, it doesn't matter. Rip your head up off your shoulders. Rip. Bullets bigger than a boulder and break them. They know
classic.
And the way to go when you can easily get your ass kicked. See me and Shady together, we quizzy like Big in a bomb and then Rabies kick like a pasty bitch.
We that sick?
Like a cool yes. Daddy, I suggest that you pay me, don't make me wanna spaz. Like a crazy Israeli.
Bastards?
When I bite the beat up, I'm starting to heat up. Yeah. And I'm
hey, Buster, you going too crazy. Sit your ass down. Sit your ass down somewhere. Stand up.
Like a crazy Israeli.
Bastards.
Well, I bite the beat up and I'm starting to heat up. Yeah. And I'm chopping your foot off. Now it's mine and I'm putting my feet up.
Black.
Back to the hood and off to the wild. And I'm hoping you protect the child. And I've been blacking out so long. Niggas is asking if the hook can die. Nah, but the beat is fried.
Ready on the right. Hey. Calm down,
nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey. Calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left. Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the
right. Hey, uh-oh. The GOAT come in with them. Oh, shit, Super M.
There's a slight contagiousness to this tirade. It just might make you sick, so I rate with this. My brain is just like a fucking fried egg. It's my mind scrambled, cause I'm lit. Narrow-minded, but...
It's my motherfucking mind scrambled, nigga. You trying to... Oh. Just massage it out. Motherfucker be giving nigga... Damn. You frying my egg.
There's a slight contagiousness to this tirade. It just might make you sick, so I rate with this. My brain is just like a fucking fried egg. It's my mind scrambled, cause I'm lit. Narrow-minded, but go through such a wide range of this emotion that my rage has got a...
Narrow-minded, but goes through such a wide range of...
Yeah, it's my mind scrambled.
That shit is crazy. That play on words is tough.
I'm lit. Narrow-minded, but go through such a wide range of this emotion that my rage has gotta squeeze through it sideways. I just pulled up in Clive Davis's driveway with his personal memoir saying he's by waving a 9A picket sign egg in his ride, making him cry, rape, then arrive naked and drive straight through the gay pride parade. Yeah, yippee-ki-yay, cause here I... Wait, did the world just pee on my leg and should I straight through the gay saying he's...
Eminem, you ain't got no motherfucking fast law like it, but it was fuck the world, fuck cancel culture, hold my fucking dick, fuck are you talking about? It ride through gay crazy shit, this is crazy, this is madness.
Friday, it's my mind scrambled, cause I'm lit. Narrow-minded, but go through such a wide range of this emotion that my rage has gotta squeeze through it sideways. I just pulled up in Clive Davis's driveway with his personal memoir saying he's by waving a 9A picket sign egg in his ride, making him cry, rape, then arrive naked and drive straight through the gay pride parade. Yeah, yippee-ki-yay, cause here I wait. Did the world just pee on my leg? And should I take it as a sign? Maybe to take him back in the time? Shady. I stuck out like a sore thumb, so I gave him the finger to take the attention away from my...
Sticking out like a sore thumb, so I gave him the finger. Yes, sir, just keep talking.
Take him back in the time? Shady. I stuck out like a sore thumb, so I gave him the finger to take the attention away from my stinking face. It was brief. Changed the whole complexion of the game, but just in case you was thinking an inkling of replacing the kingpin of crazy, you're wasting your ink. So if this is any indication of what you may be facing, you better make a distinction, cause your fake imitations are leaving a bad taste. Fuck making a bad impression, that's the worst impression.
Fake imitations is leaving a bad taste, and that's a fake. Like when you eat imitation cereal or drink a motherfucking something that's compared to, and that should be having a funny ass aftertaste.
Eminem is crazy. Kingpin is crazy, you're wasting your ink. So if this is any indication of what you may be facing, you better make a distinction, cause your fake imitations are leaving a bad taste. Fuck making a bad impression, that's the worst impersonation I've ever seen. And who raps nasally, eyes hazily, rhymes crazily, but sounds like he made some flow nasally speaking. Kinda stupid question is that. Hey, Mrs. Abraham Lincoln, other than your husband's fucking brains that were leaking, how'd you think that play was this weekend? You ain't the real Slim Shady, sit your ass down.
You ain't the real, please, the real, please, with the real Slim Shady, please stand up. You ain't the real Slim Shady, sit your ass down. Hey, Eminem, so tough.
Husband's fucking brains when he's speaking, kinda stupid question is that. Hey, Mrs. Abraham Lincoln, other than your husband's fucking brains that were leaking, how'd you think that play was this weekend? You ain't the real Slim Shady, sit your ass down, faggot. See me on a ballot, I'm running for class clown. Rich Democrat, bitch, so I'm just the candidate. Come fuck up the whole party, me and Flip Mode starting a candidate. You ain't the real Slim Shady, sit your ass down, faggot. See me on a ballot, I'm running for class clown. Rich Democrat, bitch, so I'm just the candidate. Come fuck up the whole party, me and Flip Mode starting a campaign. Rich Democrat, bitch, so I'm just the candidate. Come fuck up the whole party, me and Flip Mode starting a campaign. To have every campus on a fucking rampage, act my goddamn age, I am 8. So let's get smashed and wake up the next day with the room trash, covered in band-aids, glass ashtray smashed, champagne splashed on the lampshade. But this ain't up for debate, this is undebatable. Shady the president, ho, don't make me go take it back to the days of old with Sway and Tech Radio, when I was taking so much noodles and LSD I almost fell asleep on the wake-up show. Fuck you telling me, fools, I was whipping shop, raising hell up in Drew's when Penelope Cruz was still developing boobs. Me and Bus put it down.
I've been that dude, fuck are you talking about? I've been him.
I was taking so much noodles and LSD I almost fell asleep on the wake-up show. Fuck you telling me, fools, I was whipping shop, raising hell up in Drew's when Penelope Cruz was still developing boobs. Me and Bus put it down like a sick pet, you're fucking with vets, dog. Fucking
me and Bus put it down like sick pets. We vets, dog. Oh! That nigga M crazy. What? That? What's wrong with him?
Cruz was still developing boobs. Me and Bus put it down like a sick pet. You're fucking with vets, dog. Fucking internet bloggers. I sit in front of my computer all day and comment on everything. I'm an expert on everything. Everything sucks. Play the next song. Get-
Lame ass. That's how niggas be sad and extra lame ass.
computer all day and comment on everything. I'm an expert on everything. Everything sucks. Play the next song. Guess if I hopped out your freaking laptop, you idiot, drink with Biggie and kick the living shit out you. I get wrong. Son of God, I'm a sog like a wet.
If I go over there and slap the taste out your mouth, I'm in the wrong now. If you just be violated, nigga, and I jump through the TV screen and Maka, Mika, Maka, Mika. Nah, I'm dead wrong.
Idiot, drink with Biggie and kick the living shit out you. I get wrong.
The living.
Out your freaking laptop, you idiot, drink with Biggie and kick the living shit out you.
I'm dead wrong.
Son of God, I'm a sog like a wet log. Pores never get clogged. I'm so full of self-esteem that I sweat fog. Yes, yes, y'all.
I'm so full of self-esteem, I sweat fog. Self-esteem. It's called esteem of your motherfucking self. He said he got steam coming up out of his pores. Self-esteem, esteem, fog.
Pores never get clogged. I'm so full of self-esteem that I sweat fog. Yes, yes, y'all. Steady on the left, y'all. Step off or you get stepped on soft. About as commercial as my fucking Learjet. Jealousy will get you green as a Chia Pet. I can see that you're visibly upset, dawg. Alert, alert, girl, alert. Once you enter in my house of pain, you're in a world of hurt. So
jump around, jump,
keep that ass shaking.
Jump around, jump.
I'm gonna hit you with a fan favorite.
Jump around, keep that ass shaking. Jump around.
Jump around, jump.
Keep that ass shaking.
Jump around, jump.
Came to hit you with a fan favorite. But if you too fly for coach, better get them arms and freaking hands flailing and
jump
like Van Halen. And
if you too fly for coach, you better get them arms and hands flailing and jump. I believe I can fly. I think I can fly. It is
favorite. But if
Buzz Lightyear your head ass.
Fly for coach, better get them arms and freaking hands flailing and
jump
like Van Halen and pray for a damn tailwind. More afraid of success than I am failure. What does that tell you? Then on a grand scale, I don't give a fuck about nothing like Stan Mail and his last piece of fan mail before he ran straight into the damn railing.
Yo, chill, man. Calm down, brother. Say you don't give a fuck like Stan when he wrote that last fan mail and drove off the guardrail. Cause he dead ass ain't give a fuck no more. R.I.P. Stan.
Chill,
bro, chill. Chill. Busta Rhymes, Calm Down, Eminem. Oh my goodness, that bitch was a bangerooski. Like, comment, hit that subscribe button, man. Take your pickle head ass over to Instagram. Probably your boy, OK Ski, baby. Right. Jump around. Keep that ass shaking.